Just because you show up in YouTube search results doesn't guarantee you're earning views. Here's three reasons you might not be getting views in YouTube search results. Hello, TubeBuddies. We've seen a few comments like, I'm ranking in YouTube search, why am I not getting any views? We wanted to make this video to help you figure out why you're not getting the views you want or crave. Before we get started, make sure you're using TubeBuddy's incognito mode results when it comes to YouTube search and your video tags. If you're not sure if you're using TubeBuddy's incognito mode results, check out that card on screen now. But be sure to come back to this video to learn why you might not be getting views in YouTube search. Let's start with the first reason. Reason number one might be that you're ranking in YouTube search, but no one is clicking on your YouTube thumbnails. This one is pretty hard, trust us. We know how hard it is to even create a thumbnail in the first place. A lot of the times, what we think is a good YouTube thumbnail is sadly not making our audience want to click and watch our YouTube videos. This is why impressions and click-through rate really matter. So understanding that, let's go to the My Videos page. Once there, click on the video you want to see how it's performing in YouTube search. We'll take a look at our recent tag video here and click on Analytics. Under Analytics, I'll click on this Reach tab here. Then I'll click on Impressions click-through rate. Once you've done that, click on See More here. The final step is then to click on Traffic Source. Here you can see that the impressions click-through rate for this video is over 11,000 impressions and an 8% CTR. This YouTube video's thumbnail was designed for YouTube search in mind. So in this case, this thumbnail's doing very well. If a video is ranking in search, it should have a high amount of impressions. Now, you might be wondering, what's an impression? An impression is just when YouTube shows your thumbnail on screen for at least a second. This matters because click-through rate without impression is not the entire data point. So, you should always include your impressions with your click-through rate because if you don't, you're not giving us enough data. Some of you might be wondering, why do impressions matter so much? The reason is we could have 100% click-through rate, and that sounds great, but if YouTube only showed our thumbnail and video to one person and they happened to click through, that's only one view. CTR without the impressions number doesn't matter, so when you're sharing your click-through rate, you should always share your number of impressions. The most common thing that we see at TubeBuddy is that people are ranking in YouTube search, but they're just not able to get people interested in either their YouTube title or their video thumbnail. So if no one is interested in your video title or thumbnail, they're not likely to click through and watch your video, which can stop you from earning YouTube views. That's where looking at our suggested tags tool can help you see which tags are earning you views, and even doing an A/B test can help a lot. Both of these tools do require paid TubeBuddy, but keep watching this video until the end for more information on a TubeBuddy free trial. Reason number two is the keyword you're targeting is too competitive and requires too high of a video view count, also known as the barrier to entry for YouTube search. This is where TubeBuddy comes in. With TubeBuddy Pro and higher, again, keep watching this video until the end to learn how you can get a TubeBuddy free trial even if you've had one before in the past. You can see our weighted score in TubeBuddy's Keyword Explorer. Let's look up Casey Neistat for the main target keyword for a video we want to make. Using the weighted score, we can see the You versus Top Ranked Video section. This section shows how many views you need to break through with this target icon. In our case, and if we round up the view count, is about 60,000 views on the video. And then, how many views we earn per video, which is about 6,000 views. While there are over 3 million searches a month for Casey Neistat, it's impossible for us at TubeBuddy with about 6,000 views a video to rank for Casey Neistat out of the gate. This is where you have to be honest with yourself and see if you can actually compete for a competitive keyword. So for us at TubeBuddy, it's just not possible to get views with this search term because it's too competitive. However, with the Related Searches tab, you can find much better scores that still talk about Casey Neistat but aren't as competitive. Remember, this is when it comes to the weighted and unweighted score, and that the weighted score is specific to your YouTube channel. Unweighted is just a generalized score, so for the best results, use the weighted score for information specific to your YouTube channel. The other side to this is that there just might not be enough people searching a month for that keyword or term to be earning you views. If there are an estimated 5,000 searches a month or a chance for 5,000 impressions, and your thumbnail has a click-through rate of about 10%, then that means you could earn a max of 500 views a month with that keyword term. So going back to that example of 5,000 searches per month and a 10% click-through rate, the chances are that you are earning views, they just might not be as many as you want. Now, 500 views a month is nothing to shy about. That's actually pretty good. But if you're a larger channel, it might not be as useful. That's why doing keyword research before making the YouTube video is so important. Reason number three is understanding earning views through YouTube search takes time. YouTube search is a great way for people to find your YouTube channel and earn you viewers, but it does take you time to earn those views on YouTube search. While YouTube search isn't the fastest method of earning views, it is the most reliable and sustainable for long periods of time. Some of you might be thinking, what if I go viral? I'll get views then. Well, if your video does go viral, that's really rare. And unfortunately, unless you're playing YouTube at a high level, it's not really repeatable. If you're starting, YouTube search is a great way for you to identify your audience and find a reliable stream of viewers interested in the content that you care about creating. That's where TubeBuddy's optimization tools come in. You're answering questions that people are searching for, and TubeBuddy gives you the tools to read that data easier with what YouTube shows you. Once you understand this info, and if you don't, check out that playlist on screen now, you can really use our TubeBuddy tools to power up your content. The thing is that people want views based on search to be instant, but it takes time. Search works in monthly estimates and can only do as well as your impressions click-through rate, as we mentioned earlier. So if you have a search term that has 50,000 searches a month and your video has a 10% CTR in search, well, that's a chance of you earning 5,000 views a month. Now, for some larger channels, that might not be much, but for starting on YouTube, 5,000 potential viewers is amazing, which is why that impressions click-through rate matters. Impressions are the people searching for your videos, and the CTR, again, is when they click and watch the video, earning you views. That 5,000 views a month can lead to huge increases in growth on your channel later on. In fact, let's show you. Here is a video that was picked up on YouTube suggested later on in its life, and it's led to it getting more views. You might also notice that it still earns a lot of views through YouTube search. So while YouTube search may not be instant, it can lead to YouTube suggesting your videos. And when you're creating YouTube search-based content, you know people are searching for it, so you're not sitting there praying to the YouTube algorithm to pick up your video. A video targeting YouTube search can lead to suggested traffic, but a video that's targeting the suggested audience can never truly lead to search results because it will be replaced with more relevant and better optimized YouTube videos. We teach search engine optimization, or SEO, because it gives you the most control over your content and is one of the most reliable and rewarding ways for you to earn views. Want to earn more views with TubeBuddy? Then check out that free trial link on screen so you can learn how to get more tools which can help you earn more views on YouTube. And even if you've had that free trial link before, check out the link in the description for a way you can earn free TubeBuddy even if you've had a trial before. While you're down in the description, check out that video that we have that shows you how to optimize a YouTube video for beginners. I'm Andrew Cam from TubeBuddy, and from all of us at TubeBuddy, go out and make some videos targeting YouTube search.